DTS test at -10 to be on my receiver.